Tess is going to go into Duran and just watch what he does. Okay, he rolls. Okay, what happens? Okay, with this defender, as he rolls, and this guy's trying to get over the ball, keeps on rolling further and further back. Then I go further back. All of a sudden, Testy whips around. The ball's there to be presented. Okay, then we just get it off. Does everybody see that? Okay. Now you're in groups of four. Stay there. Okay, stay there. What I want to see now is Testy's down there. Second person in is here, right? And Andy's the fourth person, just in here. Okay, good scrum half pass off. That's all I want to see. Okay, make sure when you do that scrum half pass, you don't pick it up, then give it. It's just from the ground. Okay, and you whip it off. Right, so do the roll. Okay, pad still give. You know, give a bit of bosh. Okay, but don't obviously try and kill the guy. This is get used to the technique. And once you get more random with it, then we get into more different other techniques as well. Has everybody got that? Spread yourselves out wide, okay? Do it. Make sure each person gets two reps, down and back.